Mr. President cannot leave the villa to come and call each and every one of you and be administering the amnesty one after the other. Or Mr. President cannot be Mr. President at the same time be the managing director of NDDC. Whatever it is that is not going right in your state, I want to believe Mr. President is not to be held accountable or responsible. My dear brothers, I want to assure you that Mr. President will continue to even expand on the amnesty programs that he inherited and is building on.